we're here celebrating with the Women's Walk. So we're here just being out in the community, especially with COVID. We get to see members of the community that want to support us and love to support us, which is really sweet and really awesome. And we just get to be with our teams. It's just a fun morning to celebrate being a female athlete.
It's really important just to represent all the strong women in our community and everything that they do day in and day out, and just kind of highlight some of the aspects that aren't always highlighted and not always celebrated.
Well, it's so much fun, first of all, to get out and see the community and see all the wonderful women that we have around here and all the children and all the sports teams get together and all the girls get. It's just really a fun experience just to see everybody, and it's just a great environment to be in.
I think it's important for women to consider participating just to get their name out there and kind of celebrate all the communities that there are in Greeley, and just highlight everything that goes on that maybe not everyone's aware of, and make the university aware of what they're doing and all the men and women that are part of it.
I want to thank all the donors and the sponsors for all their support. We obviously wouldn't be able to do half the stuff that we get to do without them. Really thankful for them, thankful for the coaches, all the administration. Just thankful for everybody that helps us do what we can to succeed.
We'd like to invite you to the Blue and Gold Golf Tournament, camps, and fall athletic events.
Thank you, donors!